fault.
No, it was totally not my fault.
It was.
No, Connor, it wasn't.
What are you doing?
Checking the messages. What?
Good thing I had that claymore when we went last time.
Wait, are we recording?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You didn't hear it say
No, I didn't. I didn't start the episode, Connor. Whatever. I don't need to start this one. Connor doesn't want to tell me when we're starting.
Should have paid attention.
You should have told me.
This was more fun.
Whatever. So... okay. We're in the female playlist, by the way. Even though it's, no, it says right there. Female toilets. At the top left, it said female toilets.
Okay.
That makes no sense. You always do that.
I totally wanted to shoot him.
No. Okay. Only shoot the radar once. Okay?
I have the claymore. I'm going to use the person while it bombs.
Okay. You do what you want. You know what you're doing, I suppose.
I only messed up because you screamed and scared me.
Can't help it if you're such a sissy.
You're the one who screamed.
Yep, because I get frightened when a handyman comes after me.
When eight handymen come after you at once.
Yep, exactly. One might say I have a startling fear of handymen. I'm just kidding, I don't.
They're so sexy.
What? No, they're not. Even when they bend over, you can see their butt crack. Okay, so... wow.
Run.
Behind you? I think there was, but...
I think it's because we didn't move.
They're still coming after you, though, I think. Oh, okay. Weird. Creepy.
There's stairs here. Nope.
I feel like he's gonna come after us, or he's not.
Oh, I have to go to the other side. Well, I'm going the right way.
So he's not gonna come after us, right?
I don't know.
I hope not.
I feel like we have to kill Jimmy now.
Why?
I feel like he's gonna try and betray us.
I figured. I mean, why would Jimmy the bellboy help little o' us?
Nice work, buddy. Okay, here's your ride. I got some business to take care of on board, but maybe I'll see you again sometime. Slip away nice and quiet now. Keep your head down until the ship is completely out of sight.
Oh, me mimi's awake.
Yep, awake and aloud. Unloud. Aloud. Loud. I said loud. I don't know. Do we do it? Unless there's more than one character we follow or something. Okay, that was really good. Were they like, whoa, okay.
Hey, I don't think we're gonna see Jimmy around anytime soon.
Sorry, Jimmy.
He's Yay! Alive! Oh.
Who's that, though?
Mr. X.
Oh. So we didn't know... He was on the ship, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he said that. Okay. Well.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
What?
Welcome, one and all.
What? What? What was that?
It was a dream, I think.
What the heck?
My
Sorry.
Book.
Okay, so with that ending, this has been Kingdom Gaming. My mind has been blown. I'm Miles, and this is Connor. Thanks for watching, and suppose we'll see you next time. Not on this, though, so bye.